Well, the Cold War never ended in the Koreas, and tensions there have been rising since North Korea tested another nuclear bomb in February. Today, North Korea's young dictator said that he is shutting down the Kaesong Industrial Park, the only business partnership that he has with South Korea. Margaret Brennan is in South Korea and in Seoul tonight. And Margaret, tell us about the Kaesong Industrial Park.
Well, Scott, it's an industrial space on the North Korean side of the border. About 120 different companies have projects there. North and South Korean workers stand side by side making products like blue jeans and sneakers. It's symbolically seen as one of the last remaining signs of cooperation between the two countries. It's also a cash cow for the regime. It provides about 50,000 jobs badly needed by North Koreans and paid for by South Korea.
Now, the Kaesong Industrial Park has been shut down by North Korea before.
It has been temporarily shut down for about 5 days back in 2009. But late Monday, Pyongyang said it may permanently shut it down. They've never gone that far before. They also told South Korea to withdraw its workers by April 10th, the same date that the South Korean government expects a possible missile launch.
Pyongyang, the capital of North Korea. Margaret, thank you very much.